and one for his last 28. That one was last night. He pulled a ball down the right field corner for a double, and he hits that ball to right field, hits it pretty well. Carlson going back at the wall, and it's gone. Ketel Marte breaks through, and the Diamondbacks score first. It's 1-0 here in the eighth.
Boy, that is a huge hit for not only the Diamondbacks, but Ketel Marte to break out of this thing.